But though Israel didn't start this war, Israel will finish it.
Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu issued a warning to Hamas on Tuesday. He said that though Israel did not start the war, it would finish it. As part of its retaliation against Hamas, Israel has mobilized 300,000 troops. This is the largest mobilization since the 1973 Yom Kippur War, when Israel called up 400,000 reservists. As many as 2,300 Israelis have sustained injuries and more than 700 have died so far in the surprise Hamas attack on Saturday morning. PM Netanyahu lashed out at Hamas, saying that they will pay the price and will remember the same for a long time. In his speech, Netanyahu highlighted the plight of those taken hostage. Branding Hamas as ISIS, he called on the forces of civilization to unite against the Hamas and defeat it. He also went on to thank US President Joe Biden and other world leaders for their support.
I want to thank President Biden for his unequivocal support. I want to thank leaders across the world.
Towards the conclusion of his speech, Netanyahu said, and I quote, "In fighting Hamas, Israel is not only fighting for its own people. It is fighting for every country that stands against barbarism. Israel will win this war, and when Israel wins, the entire civilized world will win." On Monday, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu vowed that the Israeli military is going on the offense against Hamas with a force like never before. Hamas said that civilian hostages would be executed without warning and the killings broadcast if Israel targets people in Gaza. According to reports, the group claims to be holding more than 100 hostages, including Israeli army officers. On Saturday, Palestinian militants carried out an unprecedented infiltration into southern Israel. Israel has maintained a blockade over Gaza since Hamas seized control of the territory in 2007. The bitter enemies have fought four wars since then. On Saturday, in a rare public statement, the leader of Hamas's military wing, Mohammed Deif, said that the armed group had launched a new military operation against Israel. Mohammed Deif said that 5,000 rockets had been fired into Israel early Saturday to begin Operation Al-Aqsa Storm. Deif even urged all Palestinians to confront Israel.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.